Okay. We'll camp in the TARDIS. It's safe there.
Dad? Dad?
Graham, we thought you were dead.
Graham is dead. Or should I say, Graham was never born.
What do you mean, Graham?
Graham doesn't exist. He never has done.
Who are you then?
Some people have called me the inventor. Some people called me Harold Saxon. But my preferred name is...
The Master. Dad, what are you talking about?
God, the doctor's companions have gotten awfully thick recently. Hello, Denver. How have you been?
Better now, I'm going to kill you.
Can someone explain to me what's going on?
This is the Master. Old friend of the doctor's, but from what I've experienced, he turned evil.
I didn't turn evil. It's not some rubbish television show. Me and the Doctor grew up on Gallifrey. One of us wanted to explore the universe, whilst the other wanted to burn it. But the funny thing is, the Doctor, the person who wanted to save the universe, has destroyed it more than me.
My whole life has been a lie.
Way more than you could ever imagine. Now, take me to the TARDIS.
Over my dead body.
That can be arranged.
I wouldn't kill us.
Why?
Because I can take you to the perfect place. The one place in the universe where you can have total domination.
Where?
Follow me into the TARDIS.
No.
We'll go to the TARDIS, or I'll destroy this planet quicker than you can blink.
You wouldn't dare.
Cross my heart. Oh, and Cyberman. Bring some friends over. Because nothing's going to be the same ever again.
You will hurry before the king dies.
I'm going as fast as I can. You said you had a bargaining chip? A hostage? A vessel of people? What is it?
We have trapped a Earth ship in a time loop. If the king's heart rate reaches zero, the ship will be teleported moments before a collision. If the king's heart rate goes back to its usual 90 beats per minute, the ship will be set free.
What ship is it?
The Titanic.
Oh, I adore the classic. It's gorgeous.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
The Cybermen will be the dominant force in the universe once again.
This isn't you.
Let's say I've had a change of heart. Where I'm going to need a Cyberman. See, the thing is, the wavelength of this planet is coded into the Cyberman algorithm.
By who?
By an old friend.
Listen, my life has been turned upside down. Today alone, I witnessed my dad die. For him to only come back and claim that his existence was a lie. I know my dad's in there.
Thing is, He isn't in here. I was in your dad, not in a 18-plus sort of way, more as in a... The identity of your father was a cover story for me.
I don't understand.
The big grandfather clock in the living room? It's a biodata module. Had an essence of me, was my physical form. Thought I was your father.
So you're not my dad?
It's not that simple.
So Felden's a mainly electronic, right?
Yes.
Okay. Basically, if I put enough electricity into your king with this, his heart should start pumping again. But there's a but.
What is it, Time Lord?
I can't save you. I would, but I really can't.
What is that? Is that?
Am I right in thinking that the ship's time lock is automatic?
The process is automatic.
Well, the Titanic has to crash. So if I save you, I change history. I will not change history because that would cause a tsunami of a paradox. I need to let you die.
I will not die.
You must. I want to save you, but the ship will crash the moment your heart rate drops to zero.
You will save the king.
If I could just remove the heart monitor, I would. But you guys need to keep that on your king to sustain his life, because you like to use one machine for everything. The heart rate monitor is also his life support.
Save the king.
I refuse. I physically cannot do anything.
If you do not help the king, you will stay here for all eternity. I'll never return home.
Funny thing is, I'm never going to return home anyway. My planet is gone. But I need to return to Earth. Because they need me. I can't save the king. Because I can't save the Titanic.
Oh, yes. There it is. You see, the TARDIS is always searching for new destinations, new coordinates, and it's just found one.
One for where?
No place like it.
No.
Yes. Now, Cybermen, would you like to have the planet formerly known as Gallifrey?
But it's destroyed. I've witnessed part of the Time War. I've seen things you wouldn't believe. I'm scared. This isn't a scale I'm used to.
We will be dominant.
Right. Now I know the wavelength. There's something I need to do.
What?
Teleport all the Cybermen to Gallifrey and try to keep up.
Why?
Because the Time War is starting again. And this time, the universe will burn. Because you will win us the war.
What happened?
Just said. They're on Gallifrey. They don't need the TARDIS anymore. Tell the Doctor I said hey.
We need to go back home.
What's the Time War?
The end of the universe.
If our king dies, we will have no purpose.
But if the Titanic doesn't crash, the whole course of the universe could be completely thrown. Unless... No, it feels like murder.
Please?
What I can do is save your king. But you have to send me back to the correct time zone I was in. So I can get in the TARDIS. Then I will use the TARDIS to pull the Titanic in position. So it will collide with the iceberg.
Thank you for saving our king.
Now I need you two to place your hands on that orb thing.
It's been a while since I last flew her.
My whole life's a lie, Ryan. Am I even Yaz? What if, like my dad, I'm hiding something? What if Yaz isn't even real?
Listen. Right now, you are Yaz. I love you. And nothing's gonna stop that, whatever happens. From here on in, we face it together. I will join you and the Doctor. Because I need to protect you. You're gonna be searching for answers. I know you are. So let's look together. We should be back home.
You traveled with the Doctor in the past. Why did you leave?
I just felt it was my time to go.
Did she put your life at risk?
It was a he at the time, but... yeah, she did. What you need to remember about the Doctor is they do their best. They sort out fair play. But there's always a cost. And I mean always a cost. I left before I would have died. The adventures are like a drug. Some people just don't give it up.
Will the Doctor get me killed?
Now that another Time War threatens the whole of the universe? I don't know. Because if Earth is involved, and it seems it already is, then you're gonna die anyway. Now we need to find the Doctor. Tell her what happened.
Denver?
And who might Denver be?
We need to search for the Doctor. Who is it?
It's Dad.
The Master? What does it say?
It says, set sail to the Locker of Dartmouth. Ryan, what is it?
I don't know. It was like a calling. Like, we need to go to Dartmouth. Why? It just felt important. Well, if the Doctor comes back here, at least she has the TARDIS. Why don't me and Ryan go to Dartmouth? Yaz, you stay here for the Doctor? Also, Yaz, if you can please help out any casualties, it would be a great help to me.
Yeah, sure.
I know this is going to be hard to believe, but I'm the Doctor.
I find that a bit strange.
Why?
Because he's the Doctor.